Episode 18, take one, action.
Good morning, dolphins.
I'm Macy.
And I'm Paige.
And this is the WNTE News.
Today's date is Thursday, September the 19th. Today is school day number 18.
And now it's time for our dolphin birthday song. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. Happy, happy birthday, may all your dreams come true.
Woo! Hope you have a great birthday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by our swim pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge to be safe, well prepared, in control, and to make respectful choices. Please remain standing for the national anthem. Now it's time for the Dolphin of the Day.
We are here today with fourth grader Geneva Streeter from Miss Genevieve's.
She says that Geneva was a super secret student.
Way to set the example, Geneva.
That's a way to swim to success, Dolphins.
Back to you, anchors.
And in school news...
Now it's time for our joke of the day.
Why did the melon jump into the lake?
I don't know.
Because it wanted to be a watermelon.
Ha ha, a watermelon.
Now it's time for our positive thought of the day.
Challenges are what make life interesting, and overcoming them is what makes life meaningful.
Don't be afraid to be challenged, dolphins. That's how we grow.
Great advice. That's a wrap, dolphins. I'm Paige.
And I'm Macy. And let's swim to success. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Bye, dolphins.